My friend, Israel Relik Shafir is a retired Israeli Brigadier General and one of the 8 Air Force pilots who took part in the Operation Opera, the attack on Iraq or Iraq nuclear reactor. Shafir served as a commander of Israel Pilot School of Hatzor Air Base and as a commander of Israel Large Air Force Base Tel Nof. Shafir was the only Israeli pilot credited with kills in both the F-15 and F-16. This is a real Israeli hero and a friend. He was recently mentioned in many articles regarding the Israeli-Iran situation, and he commented in the New York Times and many other papers and journals about the situation. He's an incredible man.